Thank you for checking in with Maine's total weather on a Tuesday evening. We have, well, a cool night, but not a chilly, frosty night like we've been seeing. Our temps will mostly stay in the 40s, very few 30s by tomorrow morning. Let's talk about temperatures tomorrow. They're going to be back up near 70 degrees, especially from the Lakes region to Portland and even in Auburn, Lewiston. I think even in the Fryeburg area for the Fryeburg Fair, we could hit 70 degrees. Same story over interior York County. Notice how we cool down though Thursday, closer to 60 degrees, and Friday, many spots will not make it out of the 50s. Friday, also our soggiest day in the forecast. So enjoy those warm temps tomorrow. It will be under a partly to mostly sunny sky. We have a cold front that is moving through with very little fanfare. I think mountains may be getting a few sprinkles, but other than that, we're going to stay dry. Then Thursday, plenty of sun. Again, about 10 degrees cooler. You'll feel the difference. Friday, during the morning hours, those clouds thicken up, and then we've got rain moving in during the day. So it's going to be a soggy end to the week. Mostly clear tonight, patchy fog and patchy frost. I do think the mountains hang on to a few clouds overnight. That will actually cut down on how many areas of frost we see. Mostly sunny for your Wednesday, 70 degrees in some spots, especially south. Some mountain clouds hanging on, and then we cool down Thursday, again Friday, as we top out only in the upper 50s, even some low 50s inland. But all the rain clears out in time for the weekend. Have a great night.